So we're looking at the first Ronaldo card, 89 rated in the Total Rush promo, an incredible upgrade already for him. He is a 5-star, 4-star with the Power Shot Plus, mostly lengthy as well, with some decent stats for the upgrade. In terms of what we're looking at, it's a 7 pace, 2 shooting, 6 dribbling, 3 passing, and 6 physical. We have got the roll plus plus in advance forward. We've got the plus on target forward. So no poacher or false nine if you do prefer them rolls. We have got power shot plus, as we said, power header, flare, trickster, traveller, acrobatic, and a bit of aerial. So let's jump into this mammoth. It's a lovely triple upgrade. Is he worth 2 million coins? Yeah, just under. It's going to be an interesting one to see. Good old CR7 back in. Takes it down, gets the volley, and it's a minute and a half. And CR7 already doing the business. It's exactly what we want to see. It's why I said even with Messi and Ronaldo not necessarily in top flight football, in terms of FIFA when it's concerned, they are going to have upgraded cards every single year until they stop playing. That will definitely make them. Is this guy got Ronaldo as well? He's going to go for the Travella, not going to have that one. But they are going to be very much metaful in their own right because that's just what they are. They'll end up with 99s, both of them, and they will be very kind of just incredibly upgraded as they progress through the game as well. And his Ronaldo has just done it to me. And it's the 89 as well. So we find him in the air. Big header over the keeper. Nearly there. Into him, looking for that power shot. Woo! This is exactly where you... Oh, I was going to say. This is exactly where you want him if he's running through. Doesn't get held up by the centre-back. That would be most ideal. I think the difference this year with Ronaldo, from what I've seen already, is he is very, very good if you can get him to feet. Like, he's just... with that power shot plus especially, that's going to be a big kind of target for him, if anything. So it is just nice... Ooh, go on. Get the seconds. It's very nice to have that sort of target striker that, again, has then that pace to be able to hit that next level. If you're looking at kind of like a hunter on him or anything like that, it's really just going to give him that next level pace already in the game, let alone then any further upgrades in already. So we find him over the top. Absolutely squandered the run. Oh, I was hoping he was going to come a little bit closer. Into his feet again. Looking for the pass off El Jabba. Find him into the room. Konate's done really well to hold that power shot. Again, it's not necessarily the hardest thing in the world, seeing as though it's very blatant where I'm going. But same with him, to be fair. If you can get him on that movement, that's the bit that just never gets stopped. Just like there, that'd have been so close to get him in. There it is. Gotta be done. Move the keeper. Silly, silly, silly. Ronaldo capitalizes. CR7's in the background. Comes in with the header. And CR7 with a beautiful hat trick. It's a great run from him. Just shows the versatility of him in volleys, power shots, headers, running through as the last man. Oh, and this guy's going to do it again, isn't he? He's going to go for that power shot. Oh, he's going to go near post and he just misses out. Thank God that hit the post. It is just a total battle of CR7 at this point. Give it the header. Konate is doing well to head him out. Strength-wise, definitely not quite on that level of Konate just yet. And again, we're looking for a darting run. Chest. Oh, header. Penalty? Hey, we take it. I mean, I don't understand why they're going for that, but we'll absolutely take it. Strength over anything. I was hoping he was going to chest it. We've got CR7 here. Can we go? Bottom left. Beautiful. Bags it. Secures it. That's the victory. Looking for the pass. It's beautiful into my icon. I want that darting run back if I can. Oh, okay. I mean, that's not where we wanted it, but it got to Simons. He just needed to head it. It's a beautiful pass back into his Ronaldo. It literally is a game of a battle of the Ronaldos. That's all he's attacking with, and it's all I'm attacking with. There it is. Oh my, I was debating in the Rashford review if they're going to ever nerf Power Shot Plus, but that pretty much solidifies it for me. The passing into it, he barely even gets like a second of a yard, and that is just criminal what he's just done to that goalkeeper. Get the half-turn volley. CR7, oh my. See, yeah, they, like, I know it would have been cleaner if he got it on that touch, but that is unbelievable. Weak foot. I know it's a smaller keeper in net, which is fair enough that obviously you will see more things flying in, but that is just crazy. Oh, I mean, I'd love to see a replay of that. And again, we got a volley. Oh, it's so close. Oh, this is the one. We got CR7. We'll go a little bit of a knuckle. Try just a straight knuckle if we can. Imagine. Let's inside foot. We'll go about there. Hit that knuckle. Oh! It's just such a lovely tactic. It's 9 times out of 10 not going to go in, but you sometimes can wonder. Over the top. Or get the power shot before he gets in there. You never know. Hit and hope, why not? So yeah, he is unbelievable. Now, obviously the Power Shot Plus is very much a broken mechanic, especially if you've got somebody that it's not necessarily that you can't defend it, because you definitely can, but if you've got somebody that's not quite as defensively inept to be able to get rid of it, it just becomes your playhouse with it, and you can have a little bit of fun. Now, in all seriousness, with his talent and what he can actually do, shooting-wise is always going to be fantastic for him. I think his dribbling is still on a good level. It definitely has got a long way to go until we see the proper CR7 back, and if we do kind of look from last year, realistically, The team of the year is the team of the year. I don't think, well, I mean, he could get an SBC, but I don't think he gets in this year, really. So I'd probably say, really, then, if we don't get any cards from, say, the winter wildcard to team of the season, it's going to be a team of the season Ronaldo that becomes that next level Ronaldo card that you kind of want. And the same with Messi. It's exactly the same for both of them. We'll wait till the end of the game and they both will end up with a 99. That's just incredible. But this, at the start of a promo, is definitely not the worst card you could get. Mbappe is just incredible pricing. You've got Griezmann at a very good price at 1 million. KDB's at 1.9 as well. So he really is hitting up with them big players still. And obviously, he has got that ability in him. It's Ronaldo at the end of the day. Body type still the same. Physicality still the same. Skill move, weak foot. Even the power shot plus, the roll plus is all working in his favor. So let me know down below if you've managed to pack anybody of a top caliber. Other than that, hopefully you enjoy.